Okay, you've learned about Divergent and our Microsoft Teams adoption solution. Now, we want to take a minute to go over what you can expect should you decide to partner with us. But first, let's define a couple of terms. Usage is the level at which team members utilize tools and incorporate them into various business functions or processes. Adoption is the level of acceptance of these tools and how they're leveraged to deliver desired business outcomes. At Divergent, we understand that the successful usage and adoption of new technology means a change in behavior and culture. That's why, when we partner with your organization, we tailor the project to your organization's processes and spend time to understand the unique needs of your team members. Whether you're already using Microsoft Teams or you're just getting started, we can help. We'll assist you from the very beginning with the planning or implementation of Teams at your organization. Separately or in parallel with your implementation, your team's adoption project will be divided into three phases: startup, experiment, and scale. In the startup phase, we conduct cross-functional interviews to develop personas for each role or function involved in the program. In the experiment phase, we partner with you to deploy business processes and technical changes based on best practices at a small scale. Finally, in the scale phase, we take what we learn to refine the program and expand it across other business units or functions. We analyze adoption levels and adjust the approach throughout the project. Then we hand over the project to your team to continually improve. Once the project is completed, you'll see an improvement in the adoption levels of collaboration tools across your organization. And you'll have the tools to evaluate the impact of virtual work capabilities going forward. For more information about Divergent's Microsoft Teams deliverables and project approach, contact us today